comes to mind when I say the word
India.
Every time I bet you think of cows roaming in the street. Gandhi, poverty, tandoori chicken that you eat.
Stop.
Or maybe you just thought of Bollywood. That cheesy little place that's not as good as Hollywood. And my friend, think again. Take a closer look at India and comprehend some. Like Sujata Mohapatra and Zakir Hussain. You wanna see some acting not so good, it's freaky. Take a look at Kalki or no other than Sadiki.
I'm just a dancer like Helen and Pabu.
And so many movies you ought to know about too, yeah. Cause once you see it, you know that you'll believe it. India will come and rock your world. Listen baby, here's what you find when you take a look at
India.
A second time, I bet you'll see a place of sadistic grace that's pouring out and running down and spreading. Places where her films are done. Eight different languages are representing all of them. Bengali, Marathi, Malayalam and Tulu. Hindi, Kannada, Tamil and don't forget Telugu.
So many films for everyone to choose from.
2,000 a year, but have you ever watched one? Yeah. You want a movie that'll set your mind loose? Take a look at Header or the short film Bruce.
Fantastic bumpers like the burning Nazi.
Have you ever heard of Emma Ray or Broda V? Cause once you see it, you know that you'll believe it. India will come and rock your world.
Once upon a time I was just like you. I was looking back at India and thinking, nah, dude, that place ain't got no class, no style. There's nothing over there that can make me smile. But then one day that light did shine. Gullah boy came and blew my mind. Now every single day I want some more. India, India, I need to watch some unbeatable AGT. They were undefeatable. I need some cricket, need it fast. I need some naan, I need firdaus. I just can't take it anymore. I need some India, more, more, more.
Mohapatra and Zakir Hussain. You wanna see some acting that's so good it's freaky. Take a look at Kalki or no one's or Dr. Diki.
I'm just a dancer like Helen and Pabu.
And so many movies you ought to know about too, yeah. Cause once you see it, you know that you'll believe it. India will come and rock your world.
Very fitting. Oh, thanks.
It's so juicy.